Attorney General Aaron Ford wants you to pay attention to surcharges placed on your credit card during the pandemic. The Attorney General says business owners must post signs clearly explaining surcharges. They also have to be itemized on a receipt. Now, if you have any questions or concerns about one of these charges, you can always contact the Attorney General's office.